We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop. Turn back.
Stop.
Stop her.
Why would she stop to die? She won't stop. Stop. Stop.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me, not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I was just a child.
You created this darkness!
You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
only suffering for your salvation. It is the way of the gods.